First, we're going to see if we can even stream this. If we get an encoding overload or not. Hopefully not. So that'll be bad. I really want to stream this because this is fun. I'm running 50 frames, so I don't think I should get an encoding overload. Alright, well, it's still running pretty good. We are going to restart this game. Of course. As you can tell, we are already up there. We already got us a few things. Especially in our inventory. We already got quite a bit of things on this one. We don't need all that, though. I have a sword and a bow right now on this save. I have gotten nowhere, as you can tell. I only started playing it to see if I can actually run it, and I run really good on it. 53 frames, and that's really good. So hopefully we can stream this, no problem. Well, hello everybody, welcome back. This is Old School Gamer here. We are back again with some more video games today on the PC. We're playing some Path of Exile. Never played this before. It's a free-to-play game. Don't know what it's about. Don't know nothing about it. I don't even know who created it. So yeah. So far it's fun. It's a little click game. You know, you gotta use your mouse to go everywhere. Using a bow at the moment because these guys will seriously fuck you up if you get close. So yeah. I don't even know what I'm doing, actually, right now. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Total noob. Yes, sir. That's what I'd be. Damn. I think we have, like, what? Unlimited fucking... Place wants me dead. Oh yeah. I'll take that. So much useless shit. I honestly don't know what the hell to do with it. Like, seriously. But since we are getting no encoding overloads, we are going to start up a new game. Oh. We're just going to do standard for now. What should we do?
I fought, wept, and bled for God and the Order.
Good
I
snow.
Would have died for my temple.
He had it coming. Was I supposed to bear such insults with inaction?
I think.
This high birth? That lord sang a different tune with 6 inches of steel in his head.
It'll be him.
Now they call me a criminal for defending my honor. I'd do the same again to anyone who crossed me. I care not for riches, little for friendship. The due is all I need. I may be an exile, but I will carve a road back to Orith, one foe, one victory at a time. Ill fortune may have been.
I can't use numbers. All right,
but
that's
I
okay.
I will live to hear them scream my name in the great arenas again.
Of course. Old School Gamer X, because it'd be Old School Gamer 32X, but not right now. All right, man, let's get up. Shoot your dual stas. Shoot a nice little rusted sword. You and my rusty spoon.
A dozen of us off that ship. You and me were all that survived the swim. Never
But what's much difference between exile and a death sentence? Once I catch my breath here, we'll take a look around. See what Rayclast has on offer. I thought I saw smoke at those ruins up the beach. It could be worth checking if there's...
Oh, Jesus.
Even the dead rise to challenge me here.
Okay. Alright, let's do this. See what's going on here. Looks like nothing changed if you change your characters. Oh. Actually got his armor this time. That's nice. Like a bow. Nah. We need a bow though. Because there's these spiders that come up and they are like freakishly hard. I need a new mouse pad though, because mine slides everywhere I move my mouse. It's just a bow. Uh-oh. Here they come. Where they at? Oh, shit. I see that you don't fuck around, huh? God, I have to do this. Alright, here you go. I hate how you have to always have to click the enemy to kill him. Because, man, sometimes that enemy is fast. Oh, we cut this freaking torso off. That's like what we did in, Borderlands the other day, but that was with the sniper. There's nothing in there. It's pointless. Anyway, we can like rotate the camera? Apparently not. That's okay. Oh yeah, you guys might also hear me repeatedly click my button here. Turning up my volume, man. I didn't want to pick up that wand. Okay, so we can upgrade something. What's this? 14% increase physical damage. We are going to move my camera down a bit. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Sweat. 14% increased physical damage with attacks, plus 14% maximum health. Attack speed and accuracy rating. Wow, that's actually a pretty hard choice, but we're going to go with the more health. Because we feel like that would be a bit better choice. There's nothing in these chests. Like, I don't know where the, our objective is. I'm pretty sure there's a mini-map somewhere around here. Wouldn't doubt it. See, I have no idea if my game's running fine. See, it looks like it's running perfectly fine, actually. Just give me a minute here. Oh, Jesus, man. What are you doing? Yep, we are fine. We are live! Well, we've been live, it's just that we are officially... We now officially know that we are good and going. Imagine we go over here. Here we go. We got another orb. Now we do. Okay. There we go. Just had to learn how to use that thing. Oh, I killed the damage, didn't I? Elemental damage. No, I didn't. Okay, I was about to freak out, man. I was like, what the fuck? I was about to be fucked up, dude. Nah, we're good, though. Like I said, I don't know where I'm going. I don't know if I'm going the right way. I assume I'm going the right way because I didn't see no. I mean, I'm going the right way. Oh, shit. Sir, you are. Thank God I have a fucking bow. Oh! Half of my health? You need to back up, my friend. What do you got? You got a simple robe. You got a wand, a shield, and a wand.
Can't quite get my head around this one.
Huh? Twig spirit shield. Huh? I guess I can't use this. I'm guessing. I don't know. Requires 15 intelligence. That's why I can't use it. Whatever. We're not mages. Alrighty. Lion's Eye Watch. Well, I assume we are going the right way. Oh, my stash. I guess we could put a robe in here. This kind of reminds me of the game Gauntlet. I don't know if you guys have ever played Gauntlet before. This is giving me a hardcore vibe of Gauntlet. One second. Oof.
There'll be time for that soon enough.
What'd I do? Come on, my phone's being slow. Here it is. Okay.
Now there's a face I never expected to see exiled. Maidens of Oriath must lie wailing in their beds now that the mighty duelist has left them. Or is that why you're here? You disappoint your adoring fans somehow. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of Hillock, a putrid giant you felled out there. Back in Oriath, I disdained your kind. from Rayclast, I don't have that luxury. Barnai's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater.
I have scrolls. I have two scrolls. Hold up. First, I'm gonna sell some shit to you. Sure. So this is awkward, actually, how you buy shit. That's really weird. That's something I'm gonna have to get used to, ain't it? Can I use that fort to buy? Might as well. Thank you.
A dashing duelist. And deserted on the dreariest strand. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, exile. Easy, lad. You could lacerate a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gull. Alas, my Merry Gull has gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion. There's an island, a hop, skip, and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Gull ran aground. Watch the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw, but he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands, if you ask me. Poor Nessa. Not even a mother herself, and yet she cares for us all. And what a sickly, pathetic brood we are. May she live to have her own family, a real family. If anyone deserves that, Nessa does.
That's nice.
Harold, the Merry Gull's cook, washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was, buried him myself. Then, a few days later, I see him on the beach. A little worse for wear, but upright, shuffling about. A land full of disturbing surprises, this Rayclast.
Man, if I saw that, I'd be like, what the fuck? Excuse me? Huh? Wait a minute. So is there a map in here? Is that the only type of map we get? Oh, sweet lordy Jesus. Okay, I got you. Okay, I know how to work this now. Okay, I got you, I got you. I got you. I think I got you. Oof. Talk to Tarkif? Okay.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, don't tell me.
Well, see, I'm a duelist, so I've been fighting like that my whole life, motherfucker.
The moment his blackguards dumped us in the water out there. Just live or die now. Here, have
What level am I?
And no need to thank me. I'm thinking of myself and the others here. The longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives.
Cool. I just took it, just like that.
The walls of this old ruin, lion eyes watch. Defensible enough with a few stout, well-armed veterans. But what have I got? Starving exiles with driftwood clubs and rusted dirks. The Eternal Empire has some right nasty leftovers. Whether it's something in the air or in the water, no one stays dead in Rayclast. Not the first time. It'll take a little while, but sooner or later, corpses wake up and go looking for breakfast.
That'd be an awkward sight.
Strange fish. Best taken salted. That hat he wears? Plucked it right off the real captain's head. Captain didn't mind. Generous fellow. Had given the rest of himself to the scavengers already.
Okay.
Ness is the best of us. Not one of Dominus's exiles. A wreck survivor. She keeps us from losing what's left of our minds. Salem's sweet tongue sang it right. The fairest flowers bloom in the foulest places.
It's like a fucking club. See, I don't want a club. Actually, we should still search that place, see if there's anything else there. You never know. Might be some nice stuff.
Not the most pleasant of arenas, but it'll have to do for now.
Touché.
There'll be time for that soon enough.
See, is there no way to rotate the camera? It sucks. It irritates me so bad that I can't rotate my damn camera. What the fuck is a waypoint? So mad. How do you rotate your camera? There is the rotation. That's so bad. Not really, it's just irritating. So we're gonna have to go this way. Okay. There's my dog. Holy shit. What are you doing, dipshit? No! See, I hate how you have to do this. Damn. See, good thing we have a bow. Man, we can just... Oh, shit. A bow makes it... Oh, God. I guess we could sell it when we get back. You know, we got... Oh, my God. Impaled corpse. Jesus. A fireball. Oh! Okay. Oh, look, we got Jesus. I'm probably going to go to hell for making that joke. Hey. Fuck it. Hey, now. Pidgey, chill out. Jesus. What do you think you're doing with that fire? Your mama should have taught you never to play with that hey, looky here. Now we're playing Skyrim. Scroll of wisdom. How do we use it? How do we use it? Oh, okay, that's what we use to sell shit. Buy shit. Okay, I gotcha. I gotcha, buddy. An iron hat. I'm just kidding. Alright. I wasn't paying attention to my health, so yeah, so I fucked up. I fucked up real bad. Alright, well, at least we are back here.
What little help I can offer is yours.
Easy. Give me your fucking money. We're led to sell you this. Oh, what's that? Whatever. Unleashes a ball of fire towards an enemy, which explodes, damaging nearby foes. Wow. That's crazy insane. And see, we've been using this bow too, so that's good. Oh man, there's gotta be more coming, right? There's gotta be. Ooh. Okay. How do you do do? I never had a helmet on. Did not know. Bullshit. Yes, it is. Bullshit that I didn't know I didn't have a helmet on. That's funny how they don't censor any of that out. Because you'd see most games would do that. Holy shit. I see, because you're just killing people. What a fucking bow, and you're not even using a sword. I just love how the bow has unlimited bows. Unlimited arrows, or whatever you want to call them, you know? Bow and arrow. Wait, I got another little bow and arrow here. A crude bow. Isn't that what I already have? Is a crude bow? I think so. I need to start paying attention to my health. Why shit like this is gonna keep happening? 5 to 13, 6 to 15. You suck.
Hello.
Jesus, that's a lot of space for your stash. You don't fuck around. Wanted to kill one of them. Boom. I guess we're going up this way. Wait on that. What are you doing? Oh, I can just hit 1, 2, or 3 up here. Okay. That's a lot easier. Hey. All right. Padded vest. All right, man. We're getting fucking somewhere now. I didn't mean to chuck 2 of them. Fuck it. Iron gauntlets, yes, sir.
I believe in traveling light.
Yeah, you do, apparently. Alright, well. So we can't pick anything up now. Chain belt. Hey. Yeah. I think we could sell all that shit. Oh, then we can't use a bow and arrow? Fuck that. I still don't know if I'm going the right way or not. So I'll rest the sword. Let's see. I can't tell. I don't know if we're going the right way. We're just going to keep guessing.
Calm's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardui history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Calm's axes silenced their despair. Marseus Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kardui way.
The Kardui way. Whoa! Well then. Here we go. So we were heading the right way. That is really good to know. Gotta find the medicine chest.
I believe in traveling light.
I didn't even try to pick up anything. Wrong button. Wrong way. We can take some iron greaves, put that on. What's this? We don't need it. God, we got so much shit. I don't know what was going on there.
Calm has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses. Calm has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth. Fish the waters, fill the air with song. The Kardui way is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Calm has kept his promise. The time of the Kardui has come.
Okay, so that's a weapon. It's awkward. Let's go with dexterity.
Traveling light.
Yeah, fuck that rusted hatchet. could use it though. Nah, we don't want it. I don't know what the hell you think you're doing. Oh, damn.
My spirit is spent.
Yeah, man. We're kicking ass. Oh, shit. Short
I believe in traveling light.
Do I have a scroll of identity? I have a scroll of wisdom, though. I don't have a scroll of identity. There's a medicine chest. Got that. Okay, so now we gotta travel all the way back. Alright, no problem. Kill some shit while we're doing it. Ooh, that's a lot of shit. Oh, hell yeah, dumb bastard.
I believe in traveling light.
Nobody was trying to pick it up, you dumbass. Yeah, dumbass. Anything else around here? No? Okay.
Spirit is spent.
A leather cap. I don't think that's gonna do too much. That's just evasion.
We don't want that.
Oh shit. Alrighty. Oh, we got more people. Oh shit, we got like a whole family. Good. Oh, okay, here we go. How's that? Where did we go? Where did we come from? Well, now we know. Waypoints are so awesome.
Medicine chest. This means more to us than you can know. There are some who wouldn't have lasted the night without it. Take this, in return for the knowledge that one can do more than suffer in Rayclast. You and Tarkley, you give us something better than serums and salve. You give us hope.
Sounds like Padme. Ma'am, I'm sorry, but I already have enough of this.
Tuckley's as good a man as you can find on this godforsaken coast. He has some wrongs to right, no doubt. Well, they are, I don't really care. Not for him, we'd all be dead. Vestal's ship tore its belly open on the rocks out there, trying to escape from corsairs. The pirates took what they wanted. The scavengers took the rest. Tarkley pulled Bestel from some hideaway in the wreckage, the only one on board to survive. Whether the ordeal turned his mind, or whether it's just his nature, Bestel sails on a different course to the rest of us.
We're gonna sell a whole bunch of this shit. What do we need to use this? Unidentified? Scroll of Wisdom? Wait, Scroll of Wisdom? Oh, okay. Oh! Oh. Requires level 5? Okay, not bad. Not bad, not bad. Man, you're gonna go fucking broke. Man, I'm telling you, I don't want none of this shit. Damn it. Okay. I have no more quests at this very moment. I feel like we could... Fuck, we're gonna sell this. This isn't gonna be no mage class. Hello. I'm just here to make her go broke again. Cause I'm an asshole. Yeah, know what I mean. Level 4. Nice. It's like I'm a dex build.
And
two quests.
Seem to rise up after death the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool near the mudflats. I know the place stinks to high heaven, but so does the idea of a flock of overactive bird carcasses hungry for a bit of living meat. Clear the place out and deal to whatever's raising those birds, and we'd be in your debt. Scavengers, orphans of the Eternal Empire who've forgotten what it's like to be civilized. Especially the likes of Fire Fury and Hail Rake. Make the undead look like responsible citizens. And do you know why the scavengers aren't banging on our gates right now? They're busy killing and cooking each other. It's a man-eat-man world out there.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Hand's druggery. Nicely done. Nessa will put it to good use. More than that, benumbed quack Optin ever did.
Tarkly rescued from
Tarkly.
The west, a stricken bestial, fate slain from fallen crew and broken bark. Bestial lives thanks to Tarkly.
Looks like you have a bit of a hatred towards this guy, don't you, buddy? Yeah, but we are going to get something to drink real quick. Give me just 1 second, guys. Jesus. Okay. So if I hit the Tide Island, that means I'm going the wrong way. Makes sense. I believe that is the wrong way. Or that is the right way. It's the right way. Hopefully this is the way. Yep. The mudflats. And I believe this is just two-way trips. We gotta be careful now. Stick to the left. These fucking dinosaurs, excuse me. are actually going to use that scale vest. Yeah. Seems a pretty badass scale vest. I don't even know what the fuck else we picked up. Shoes! Motherfucker, we don't need no shoes. We don't need no shoes. Oh, shit. Hold up. Why the hell do you have a knife? Did you know that these guys are insanely crazy? Boots. Cut us some boots. We gotta find a use for him. Oh god. Why? Iron gauntlets. Whoa, sir. Corroded blade. Holy shit, that looks badass. 7 out of 14. Dude. Oh, it's a fucking two-hander. Oh, that's a... Oh. We aren't a two-hander, though. Or a one-handed. Ah! That's bad. Ow. Scroll of Wisdom. Ooh. We almost fucking died too. Wow. I think we should have kept that fucking... we should have kept that helmet. Dead. Oh, you're a boss. This also kind of reminds me of the X-Men Origins. X-Men Origins. No, it was the Fuck. X-Men Legends. That's what it was called. On the old PS2, GameCube, and original Xbox. God, the fucking sphere grid. I don't like that. I hate it in Final Fantasy X. And I may hate it in this one. Oh my god, this thing's fucking huge. Holy fuck, dude. Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay. Alright. We can do some more dexterity. Whew. Give me all your money. Here to take your shit. Okay. Give me all your money. Quest item? I guess so. Whoa! Sir? Get. Shit, at least the enemies are all dead. And we don't have to worry about any of them anymore. Har, har, har. Ah, they're coming out the ground. It's a chest. So yeah, we ain't playing this game now. Okay, they're all just the same. They're all just in a big group. I thought it was like one big ass monster. I was like, what? Nah. We gotta leave. We gotta go. This ain't happening. Hold my mentality. Holy fuck. Yes, sir. How may I help your Ozzel Bloom black ass? Oh, that's Ooze back ass. Okay. Sorry. I sounded a bit racist there. Did not mean to. I literally saw this at black. Touché. Fucking goat's horn. Excuse me. What the hell? We don't need it. Damn, I need a scroll of wisdom. We'll find one. No problem. Told you we'd find one. Scare mask. Fucking. Kahoom, baby. Burn, baby, burn. Oh. I like playing with a bow and arrow. It's actually really fun. From the north.
Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind. The wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We, Kardui, are banished
from sleep. Whatever, motherfucker. Fucking branch. Oh shit, it's gonna like break as soon as you use it. If you're using it as like a sword type weapon. The fuck ain't gonna last. I am exploring the mud flaps and I still am not finding anything. There'll be no going to the water. Oh, those are great, huh? Okay. A bit stronger than normal. Get out of here, motherfucker. We ain't gonna put up with that shit. We don't play those games here. Girlfriend. Bitch. Ha-ha. Oh, shoes. That shit, but we ain't taking that shit, cause fuck that shit. You know what I mean, motherfucker? I think you do. Oh wow, it was right fucking there. Wow, and I was all exploring that shit. I was exploring it for that quest up there, but I wasn't finding shit. Kill all the monsters in the flexed pool. In the fetid pool. Okay, I can't read today, apparently. It's like somebody's been hotboxing this motherfucker up. Bad kids. Glass shank. Jesus. Psycho.
Yeah.
21 armor. Yeah, damn right I'm gonna use it. Plus 21 evasion is more armor and evasion than the other one had. By a little bit. Every little bit counts. Some people just don't understand that with these type of games. Oh shit, okay.
You die rather well.
Die. I'm dropping to 30 frames. What happened to my nice 50-60 frames? Really was 40 to 50 though. Take a ring. Oh. Oh, baby. Oh, honey child. Oh, shit. Simple robe? No. Maybe if I was a mage. Shit. Oh god, look at that motherfucker, man. Kill the necromancer and his minions. Clearly, motherfucker. The thing I was gonna do is let him live. Oh shit. I am dropping so much fucking frames right now. I do not like it. Switch my weapons. Heal.
My spirit is spent.
Heal. I believe in you. Everybody's dead, motherfucker. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see, bitch. Alright. Let's do this again. And the motherfucking chest. Battered fucking helmet. Sucks. A bunch of nasty shit over here. Oh, shit. Shit will also fucking identify it too, man. Build that shit. Yeah! Let's do it. Let's do it with a hatchet, though. I don't know what the fuck that's gonna do, but hey. Already har har. Level 6 and 25 strength. Yes. Fucking yes. We have crazy fucking armor now. Ooh, I am dropping so much frames right now. Going fucking ham right now. What, a hatchet and a sword? Oh yeah. Wipe out all the remaining monsters. Not a problem. That's what we've been doing. We haven't stopped. We do get a few frame drops every once in a while, but that's not too bad. We can deal with it.
I believe in traveling light.
I believe in your mama's fat. Yeah. I said it. How? Oh, another one of these fucking guys? Oh, God. Woo! Got it. Finally. That means we gotta leave this place. Fuck. That means we gotta find our way out. Everybody's dead, so that's good. And if we run into enemies, we didn't clear out this place too well, apparently. The entrance should be around here somewhere. Like right here. Now let's explore this place here. What kind of quest is this? For more clues as to the purpose of strange glyphs. Okay. That's what we're going to have to do here for a whole little bit. No problem. Now, I don't know how big this place is, apparently. I guess if we keep going to where enemies are, I think we'll be in the right track. No doubt about it. No doubt about it. Nothing was in the barrel. See, if anything, it'd be like off in the middle. Like here. It's nice. See, here's our 60 frames that we're wanting. I think this is a clue. So we're gonna have to find all of those fucking glyphs. Fuck, I don't wanna find them all. No. Oof. Okay. So we just gotta find one more. I'm guessing is that green one right there. I see that's the blue and that's the red. And see there was a blue, red, green. I am totally fucking guessing right now. So yeah. I was just around here, so. Boom. Okay. See, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah. Ah, see, I was right. Look at that. The cave is now open. Ooh. So we're gonna go over the lion's eye watch now. No problem. Off to the coast. Yeah, it's a lot faster. Good hint. Fucking cannibal. Oh god. They're gonna eat us. They're fucking crazy. Now eat yourself. Ugh.
I believe in traveling light.
I believe we all do, Sonny. Get out of here. I'm honestly not too sure if I'm going the right way again. I ought to be, right? Yeah, I am. I'm doing good. Look at that. We got us a nice little quick entry there. Encoding overload my ass, bitch. Don't give me that shit. Motherfucker.
So, you opened the tidal passage and lived to tell the tale. Forgive me if I don't seem over the moon about it. I was running down a wounded Ra one night's eve when I glimpsed something in the watery cave behind the mists of the falls. Looked a bit like one of those sand spitters with the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it'll be nesting down in the flooded depths somewhere below that submerged tunnel. If you're going that way, then do us a favor. Take this and go spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us. A necromancer? We've got enough undead wandering around without someone raising more for us to deal with. Well, good to see you don't mind getting your hands filthy. Here, have this to mark a dirty job well done.
I don't reckon I can hold that, sir.
Yes, I traveled inland on the Emperor's Road by the Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of Brutus, the Warden. Bloody treacherous trip it was. Worth it. There's forest inland. Game, berries, fruit. More food than we can scrounge here. But most here wouldn't survive the journey. Would be a damn sight easier if we could pass through the prison. Tell you what, you carve us a path up the coast, find us a way past or through Brutus, and you'll have more than a few lives owing to you. Rowers? Overgrown chickens with a nurse.
Overgrown chickens! Did you hear that, guys? You heard it here.
But just don't get surrounded by them. They'll tally your guts out and snap you up like a big fat worm. If you get the chance, have a rifle through their nests. The rows are a bit like magpies. Got an eye for what shines.
I'd sell you a bunch of shit. Let's take it. Take every goddamn thing of mine. So you don't want me to put any other. Oh, that's what he was talking about. Fuck. I don't know how to equip. Fuck it. Alright, guys. Well, I guess we're going to end the stream off there. If you guys liked it. Don't forget to follow. Also, maybe like, comment, and subscribe, depending if this goes to my YouTube channel or not. But yeah, but as usual, have a good day, night, afternoon, whatever time you guys are watching this. And as always, keep it old school. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Later, guys. Later.